awesome, and we're back with dumb crap. Something I like to call my live stream dumb crap. Because literally, we're playing on keyboard and mouse, and I'm a controller player. So let's hop into it. I changed my keyboard a little bit, made it a little more comfortable for me. Oh, I still got the cranking. So my keyboard's literally big. I don't even know where to reveal this. My name's Tika. I'm a free so yesterday's live stream. I did a voice changer. I look back and literally like the voice changer literally sounded like a blob. The kid literally made fun of me, and then when I told him I was live streaming this, he literally said sorry. That does not work, buddy. I'm sorry, but does not work. One watching. Wait, who are you? Fine. Let's get a live. Alright, hold on. I think you're David. I'm not sure. Okay. What's your name? Not the. I don't think what's your name. Hello, I'm watching the live stream right now. Because I literally, there's someone on my life, there's someone on my life. I don't know if it was David. I'm not sure if it was David. I something. Literally, mobile gets run on, so I can have to turn on the TV and make sure my controller don't work. Sadly, my controller don't work, that's why I switched to mobile. Watch a bunch of Ducky the Gamer tutorials.
You have to be better than him.
Bruh.
You're never gonna tell us. Is he gonna tell a teacher how he does it?
And it was pretty good. Damn it. He's getting so well. I'll live stream later on mobile because I literally can make people float. I literally just learned the way how to make people float. Oh my god, that was a good shot. I'll turn the iPad off. Guys, he's dissing you guys. He's dissing you. He's dissing you guys.
I said I'm just getting off. Ooh, someone's live. One watching.
Me.
One watching.
Actually, it's David, I think. David was watching.
Four viewers on how to get GTA on mobile, not free. Sorry. And then I'm gonna watch a Mr. Beast video.
Bro.
I'll watch a Mr. Beast video.
Thank you. I'm gonna go back to hub. I literally, if I hop into a real game, I need a literally a SWAT to carry me.
I mean, you're literally
kidding,
so.
I did that. I said this pickaxe my brother gave it to me.
This pickaxe that my brother gave me.
Shout out to my brother. YouTube is Gimme with Santi. He only uploaded like 2 videos. Go check him out. He's probably gonna be doing videos now and then, like a couple times maybe. Oh no. I was too distracted watching. Hey, brother, watching.
Oh
my God. There's a there we go. I'm going crazy. Guys, don't trick me in the chat if you got, did I do it wrong? It's just how it is.
¿Cuál es
el
más bien de los dos?
Ese se tiene que prender y se va a ir en rezo. Ese también. ¿Cuál se tiene que prender?
Pues sí, ¿carga? Sí. ¿Cómo se carga?
Sí,
sí
se carga. Sí, pero sí tiene cargo. beat you. I could hop into some duels and like some sneaky voice, but yeah. But I will look up how to like do glitches to try some PS4. Because I have my little keyboard and mouse. I will create a new account. I'll do a video on it. And use a sneaky voice. If you guys want, I can use the blob voice. Oh, look cool. At this, bro. What is even happening? It's a real. This is crazy. I've never seen anything like this. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Okay, not bad. Yeah, this is actually the next level. I've never seen anything that works like this.
Lighter, lighter! Lighter, lighter!
Go like this one. We're gonna do something every day. I don't even play Kingdom Hearts. I don't know. I enjoy it, but it's just too far for me. Some people will fall with the ability to play on mobile, just like me. I can make people float, and I can just go crazy on my edits. I can make myself float on a triangle. Bro, can't switch back. I'm gonna give him the harvest. The guy with the chopper already, what the heck? Literally. My man, please leave me alone. Bring back the old pumps and maybe I'll think about it. Ah! Thank you.
Una ropa tuya y les mandé
unos calcetines
y eso,
porque no sé si nos van a
evacuar de aquí para guardarla en ropa en la bolsa.
¿No lo bajas? Sí.
¿Por qué?
Por el incendio.
¿Van a venir
en
incendio?
Pues no sé, pero por el humo. Por seguridad de uno. Ayúdame, por favor.
Ok. Ya le agarra tu onda.
¿Ven? ¿No te preocupes ahí?